Hi, it's Phil here with Outdoors by Design. Today I'm doing a short video on a cleanup of an established landscape that we installed several years ago. I'm going to be doing a little bit of pruning and some plant removal and some cleanup. So we'll take a look.
Just want to make these more vertical, and we'll cut back to a side branch to make these lower. This guy's, I think, taken all the way out. Some old stuff down here I'm going to take out. This one's leaning out. Cut back to a vertical if I can find one here. This guy, we'll cut back to a vertical. Shorten these a little bit. So side branch. How's that looking? Is that starting to look a little more narrow?
Yeah.
I think that's good enough. I'm gonna take this one out. Okay. So all I think we're going to have to do to it today is just groom it a little bit, pull the dead leaves out, and then clip all the dead twigs out. And I think that's about all we're going to have to do this year. I think just these two, these are even bigger than I wanted to take them out, but. Just that one, and then. That one. Perfect.
So we're gonna cut back the forest grass. Prune these hydrangeas on a standard. Cut back these other hydrangeas. Honeysuckle, a little bit on the forsythia. We'll do the major pruning after it blooms. And viburnum and these other ornamental grasses.
About it. Good enough.
It looks like a bomb hit.